Think I've noticed how you've been avoiding me? I mean, you don't talk to me. You barely even look at me. I mean, I'm surprised you're even home. What, Sarah die or something?
Come on, Kelly.
No, I'm sorry. You know, I mean, what's wrong with me? God, you sleep in my bed. You have sex with me. Well, I mean, you used to have sex with me. But now it's like you spend every waking moment with your ex-girlfriend. How am I supposed to feel about that?
I told you, she's helping me.
Well, I could help you too, you know, if you just give me a chance.
I don't know about that, Cal.
What is that supposed to mean?
You were the only one who wasn't there for me. Every time I really needed you, it was always, I don't do sick. Or, I'm sorry, this is too intense for me.
How can you say that? God, I mean, who covered for you all those times with your family, huh? Who cleaned up after you when you got so sick on tequila that you...
No, see? See, all that stuff is about the drinking. About the drinking after the fact. But when my family finally decided to get together and I don't know, do something, you bailed.
No, that's not fair. You wanted to bail too. Okay, come on, you didn't even want me there to begin with.
I was sick, Callie. I need help. Callie, I just need help.
So I'll help.
The critics can't lie.
You mean you have to tell the truth?
Liar Liar is absolutely hilarious.
That's right.
Jim Carrey makes you laugh till it hurts.
What's wrong with me?
Liar Liar, rated PG-13, starts Friday.
This Easter, we were asked...
No one mentioned the ears.
...to be the official spokesbunnies for all the candy at M&M Mars.
Not only are we thrilled to tell you about our pastel M&Ms...
Go!
...but also new Snickers eggs. Fruity Starburst jelly beans. And that brand new bright red Harley Davidson.
Oh.
That should keep him busy. Nah.
Won't wear off makeup that cares for my skin. That's the ultimate.
Wonder Wear makeup from Ultima 2. Looks natural through your longest day.
And won't wear off.
Plus, Wonder Wear's sunscreen and antioxidant vitamins defend against a damaging environment, so your skin stays younger looking.
Makeup that won't wear off is terrific, but at the end of the day, what really matters to me is makeup that cares for my skin.
Wonder Wear makeup from Ultima 2.
The ultimate.
Now, your gift with any $15 Ultima 2 purchase at JCPenney.
The coming of age of the adolescent grizzly bear. A strange rite of passage where they cry out for their most primal, urgent need.
Heaven help us if they ever learn the Macarena.
Pepsi, Generation Next.
Some thoughts on, should I sleep with it or not?
This is a big question.
I mean, how long can you really wear
a tampon?
Overnight?
All night.
The whole night?
A group of leading gynecologists agree that you can wear a tampon overnight for up to 8 hours.
This is good news.
And nothing protects better
than a Tampax tampon.
During the day?
Or at night.
They're very smart, those gynecologists.
Tampax.
Overnight.
Because it's okay.
Sweet dreams.
Good night.
Tampax. Women know.
Do Saturday nights leave you bewitched?
Sam?
Bothered? And bewildered?
This has all been a bad dream. Ooh, aliens, it's scary.
Then why not go completely mad?
I've been going all day and no knocking and pinging.
With Mad TV, Saturdays on Fox. The best night on television is on Fox Sunday night. First, witness the most incredible stunts you've ever seen on Wow, the most awesome acts on Earth 2. Then, Bart and Homer are home alone.
Look at this place. We gotta do something.
Garbage angels?
On The Simpsons. And Grandpa Hill's not just a ladies' man, he's a role model.
Go on, woman. Get me my dinner.
A brand new King of the Hill. It all starts Sunday at 7, 6 Central on Fox.
What are you doing?
laying low to the Democratic National Convention leaves town.
Well, can you do it on the drive to put these in? Almost everything I own took a mud bath yesterday.
Look at this. Look at this. Busy City Council candidate Grace Wilcox is saving grace for orphans.
What?
Oh, man.
Homeless advocate Grace Wilcox still managed to find quiet time with her domestic partner and his four siblings.
Quiet time? Yeah, only because nobody will speak to her.
When did they take this picture?
Just before she threw the littlest orphan out of the kitchen.
Charlie Salinger says his youngest brother, Owen, three, pictured, took an immediate liking to the candidate.
Yeah, she's a real Mary Poppins.
God, how could she exploit us like this? Claudia, Julia,
hi.
Charlie said you have the paper.
Right here.
I just got a call that there's an article in the Metro section.
Right there.
How is it? Did you read it?
It's a good picture.
Hey, you just in time for pizza. Homemade. Still hot enough to trash the roof of your mouth. You hungry?
I guess I could eat, yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Great. I got, You want a soda? I bought ginger ale, kiwi berry, cream soda, whatever you want.
Water's fine for me, thanks.
Okay. So, you didn't even notice?
What? Oh, you rearranged again?
Yep, and I got rid of the bar.
Oh, yeah. So you did?
Yeah, you know, I just figured, I don't know, just I got rid of anything that might make you think about drinking. You know, I mean, there's not a drop of alcohol in this house. Unless, of course, you count the cough syrup. But, I don't know. I think we can do this. I'm gonna help you do this. You'll see.
Cool. That's cool.
It's fun, right? I mean, you know, who needs to have a beer to have a good time, right?
What's my knee?
Sorry.
Soft
as mud.
Ah, yeah, three showers, I'm still finding sand. hey, you know what? I don't have any yet. We kind of used them all.
Well, it's okay. I stopped at the drugstore, picked up the family back there in my bag.
So she got an F?
Yep, for fantastic. Here, let me. Here we go, family pack. A little inappropriate, don't you think?
What is this, history?
What? Oh, yeah. Like I'm ever gonna need to know who won the Punic Wars.
Is this because we went to the hot springs yesterday?
I don't know. I guess so. It's just a stupid quiz. Who cares?
I thought you did.
Griffin, it doesn't even count on my final grade. It's no biggie. Anyway, where were we?
No, it's okay.
Bailey, what are you? Are you okay?
What? Yeah. Yeah, I was just passing by, and it's not a big deal. I didn't realize you were. Hey.
Bailey, this is Drew.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Anyway, I should probably. I'm gonna go.
No, wait, Bailey. Drew, give us a sec, okay?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Are you okay? Tell me the truth.
Yeah, I'm fine, I'm sorry.
You haven't been drinking, have you?
No, I haven't. But I want to. All I can think about right now is how one beer couldn't hurt me. How I've gone this many days without drinking, and I need some kind of reward. And right now, the only thing that's keeping me from slamming one back is because I promised you I wouldn't. I know this isn't fair. And you've got a life here, so.
Give me a minute, okay?
Anyway, she's with Friends of Alternative Families, and they're sending out copies of the article in their monthly mailing. So I started thinking, maybe we should all go with you tomorrow. It might look good for the,
Single Mothers Action League?
Right, them. To see that you're kind of a poster child. I mean, it can't hurt your image to have your devoted domestic partner and those little rugrats at your side.
I don't know, Charlie, that article. I mean, let's face it, it wasn't entirely honest.
So? This is politics.
Terry Brandt from City College says it's urgent. Rugrats?
Yeah. It's a figure of speech, Claude.
I can't believe you. I can't believe you actually think it's okay for us to all stand up there and pretend like we're this happy little family. Count me out.
What is your problem now?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. Except I don't feel like acting like a whore. Just so Grace can win some stupid election when I can't even vote, and if I could, I wouldn't vote for her.
God, where do you...
I know you're nuts about her, Charlie, but the thing is, she doesn't even care about us. She doesn't even like us.
Hey, that's not... You don't know what you're talking about, Pod.
Hey, I gotta get out of here. Harry got me in to speak, but it's at 8, so...
Hey, that's great. Okay, just remember, don't crush your arms.
Bye.
Oh. Bye, Claudia. Bye, Owen.
Bye. I didn't say anything.
Hey, is this my talking heads?
What? Oh, you left it here when we were still, you know.
So, this guy, what was it, Drew? Is it serious?
I don't know. It was only gonna be our second date.
Oh. Because you never mentioned him or anything. Anyway, I'm sorry. Sorry if I screwed that up for you at all.
Oh, no, he was pretty cool about it. I think we're gonna get together this weekend.
Anyway, I'm keeping you up.
No, it's just, you know, school tomorrow. So, how you doing?
Better, I guess. This stuff, this... Listening to music with you just helps me keep my mind off things, you know? It just helps a lot, being with you.
Bailey, you know what? That's great, but don't. Okay, don't do that.
I'm sorry. It's just old habit.
Yeah. Things are different now, and...
I know. You're dating someone now, and that's good. That's great.
So are you, Bailey. Anyway, I'll help you. But you kind of have to learn how to help yourself, too. And believe me, you are doing great so far. I just think you need to make some serious changes. You know, you need to get away from the things that make you want to drink. All the things that remind you of the partying and alcohol.
Everything, huh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Mm-hmm. The Abbotts grew up rich.
I would like to lose toast.
The Holtz didn't.
I hate this town. I hate the Abbotts.
But the one thing Pam and Doug wanted most...
How come you never asked me out?
Scared of me or something?
...was the one thing...
I have plans for my daughters. They don't include you.
...they could never have.
Do you love me, Doug?
No matter what.
Each other.
If it makes you
Inventing the Abbotts. Rated R. April 4th, only in theaters.
To be or not to be. Just be.
CKB. The fragrance for people. Calvin Klein.
The CKB gift set. Now yours for a suggested retail price of $45.
Oh!
If you love this organic experience...
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Wait until you try our new styling line. Introducing Herbal Essences Styling Line. A totally organic experience.
Friday. Prepare yourself for adventure. Beyond imagination. Sliders. Then, as the year 2000 approaches, terrifying prophecies are coming true. And only one man can stop this cosmic conspiracy.
Say hello to Frank Black.
Friday. Why would an innocent man confess to murder? The truth is more shocking than the crime. An all-new millennium after Sliders. Friday starting at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Now, a Q13 sports report brought to you by CertainTeed Vinyl Windows.
I'm Keith Shipman. Minnesota went on a 20-0 second quarter run to distance themselves from Vancouver tonight. James Robinson, 18 points for the T-Wolves, who reached the 500 mark. 15th straight loss for the Grizz.
Cops and LAPD, weeknights at 11:30 on Q13 Fox.
You're witnessing, in its entirety, the Volkswagen sales pitch.
You want to take it for a spin?
Come on, put your seat in our seat. It's Volkswagen's national test drive event. On the road of life, there are passengers and there are drivers.
You're reliving the magic of the Star Wars trilogy on the big screen and at Taco Bell. Now it's time for the biggest thrill of all.
Joey, give me a hand with this thing. I'm dying here.
Taco Bell's all-new intergalactic draw. Win a life-size Darth Vader, a Stormtrooper, or other incredible Star Wars prizes.
I knew we'd get good seats.
See all three. The Star Wars celebration continues only at Taco Bell.
Enter a world where success is measured by how close you live to the edge. Pacific Palisades premieres Wednesday, April 9th on Fox.
Hey, you. Up and Adam.
Adam who?
You are beautiful in the morning. Did I ever tell you that?
Oh, God.
God, it is an amazing day outside today. So I was thinking that we should be out there, you know, doing something fun. You want to do something fun?
Sure, as long as it doesn't involve mud.
I was thinking we could pack up some stuff and hop on your bike and head up to Drake's Beach through Marin.
This afternoon?
No. After breakfast.
Don't you have school?
Yeah, but they're not going to miss me. I mean, it's not like there's anything going on there. Besides, given the choice, I mean, Peloponnesian War, spending time with you, Peloponnesian War, oh. I pick you.
Yeah, I mean, that sounds pretty cool. It's just, not today.
Why not today? Today is perfect.
You know what? I got to replace the plugs on my bike. It's running kind of rough, so.
Oh, well, how long is that going to take?
By the time I go and pick up the parts, probably all afternoon. Maybe Saturday we could.
No. Okay, maybe.
What? What's with all the noise?
Just making breakfast.
What time is it?
It's almost 8. Look, you didn't slip up or anything last night, did you? I mean, that's not why you slept out here, right?
What? No, I didn't slip up. And thanks for the vote of confidence.
Oh, okay, so let's see. You didn't drink and you were out late, so that means... How is Sarah?
Callie?
No, excuse me. I'm sorry. Is it just me, or did we already have this conversation? You know, because I thought you said that you weren't going to do that anymore. You know, I thought you said that you were going to let me help.
Look, it's not... Would you stop slamming things around for a second? Okay, look. I don't think that you can help me. Callie, I don't think it's possible.
You know, I can, you know, if you just give me a chance.
It's not that simple. See, this whole place, everything here, just reminds me of how much I want to drink. I put my key in the door and my mouth starts to water, like that dog, that Pavlov guy or whoever, because I can't wait to get to the fridge. And then I get there and I open the door and I remember. And it's like everywhere I turn, this whole place, everything in this place makes me wanna dull the edges.
Including me?
Yeah, I think so.
Grace? Hey.
What? Oh, hi, Claudia.
Mr. Van Horn, please. Grace Wilcox?
This just came in.
Oh, thanks. Was there something else?
Yeah. I wanted to apologize. I mean, things have been kind of crazy around here, and I don't know, maybe I was blaming you unfairly for that. And it's not like I've been the nicest person in the...
Yes, Mr. Van Horn, Grace Wilcox. Good, and you? Listen, have you heard anything about the debates yet? Okay, but you'll call me, right? Thanks.
Grace.
Oh, I'm sorry. You were saying?
Just that I also took a message earlier from some reporter, I think with SF Weekly. And anyway, she saw the article in the Ledger, and, well, she wanted to do a follow-up piece. You know, get some shots of you and me and Owen doing something fun.
Really?
Hey, what did I tell you?
Anyway, she said that she was doing another story downtown this afternoon, and, well, that she'd be really close to the Natural History Museum. And, well, she thought that'd be, you know, a good place to get some shots. So, want to?
Absolutely. I can rearrange my afternoon. Charlie, want to come?
I got payroll at the restaurant.
So just you and me and Owen?
Sounds perfect. I'm gonna make a few more calls and we'll go.
Are you at, recess or whatever?
No, we're out for the day.
So what are you... Is Bailey okay? Did something happen?
God, look at you.
Yeah, Bailey's fine, okay? Well, you know, I mean, for Bailey. Well, then, what do you want? I want you to stop. Okay, I mean, I want you to stop now. Stop.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I'm talking about all the time that you're spending with him, okay? I mean, he's not the most clear-thinking guy to begin with, but now it's like you tuck him into stuff, you know?
I'm not getting involved in this.
No, you are involved in this, okay? I mean, I can hear it when he talks. Stuff I know he didn't come up with on his own. I mean, you're telling him that he needs to get away from me? That's not fair.
I didn't tell him that.
Yes, you did. I mean, there's so many things that he could do to stop drinking, and you make it all about me, about how I'm this terrible person and this bad influence and whatever. And he's already feeling bad about the accident, and you're using that because you don't want to see him with me. Or maybe you want him to come back to you.
What? No, no, this is not about... Look, I'm seeing somebody else, okay? I've moved on, and the only reason that I'm spending time with him is because he says he needs me. I mean, you know, he needs my help.
Yeah. Well, then what's in it for you, huh? I mean, are you honestly going to stand there and tell me that you're not doing this because you want him to come back to you? I mean, go ahead. Tell me it's not true.
It's not true.
leg?
Knee, actually. It's a milagro. You wear it around your neck to remind the universe to look after your knee. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, thanks. Where'd you get it?
At this really cool art festival in Union Square.
Here, let me.
Wait. So you went before school?
No, during, actually.
So you didn't go to school?
Well, I started to, but then I saw the festival and... What? What's that look?
It's nothing, okay? Just...
California pal.
What's going on with you, huh? Since when have you been ditching school?
Well, since it's the end of the year and I've earned the right to take it easy.
It's just I thought you cared about this stuff. School and grades.
Griffin, it's senior slump. Okay, give me a break. Everyone's slacking off a little.
Maybe you shouldn't.
What? Where is this coming from?
I just wish you wouldn't do that, that's all. And I don't like seeing you slack off like this. It's stupid, you're just wasting time.
Whoa. You know, this is a really weird conversation to be having with you.
Koala bear. Can you say koala bear?
Koala bear.
Close enough. Hey, Grace, did you hear that? He said koala bear.
It's been almost an hour. What time did that reporter say?
What? She wasn't really clear.
Are you sure she said the koala exhibit?
She said she'd catch up with us. Huh. A koala has two thumbs on each hand. Oh, that's handy.
Catch up with us? This place is huge.
And there are marsupials. Oh, I didn't know that. This is really educational.
I know. This can't be right. We should go.
You think? I mean, we're here. And Owen, look at him. He's having such a great time. Why don't we just stay just a little longer? I mean, we never get to have any quality time together. And we could go check out the dinosaurs. I think that's a triceratops. He's an herbivore.
I've got to find a phone. There's been some kind of mix-up. I don't want to waste any more time.
That's what this is for you? A waste of time.
Come on, I want to call. If there's no reporter, we should go.
There's no reporter.
Excuse me?
I made it up to prove a point.
What are you talking about?
I knew the only way we'd ever get you to spend any time with us is if you thought you were getting something out of it. Apparently, I was right.
Be gone by now.
Tomorrow. Told you.
Right. Tomorrow, of course. Don't forget to pay the rent check, you know, because you're paying through next month. That was the deal. We had a deal.
It's on the mantle.
Oh. Okay.
You've been drinking.
Yeah, well, you know, I guess my edges got a little too sharp. Oh, come on, what, no hello kiss? Or should I say, no goodbye kiss? Here's an idea. What do you say we get naked one more time before you go? You'd like that, wouldn't you?
No, Callie, I don't...
Why not? That used to be your solution to everything. Get drunk and get laid.
Callie, don't. Don't do this. This doesn't have to end badly.
It already has, Bailey. I thought you were gonna be different, you know? I thought, oh, if I could just get a guy like Bailey. How funny is that? Turns out you treated me worse than any of them. And now, you're just out the door.
Callie, wait. Listen. You're right. I was awful to you. And I am sorry for that. I am so, so sorry. But we both need to make a fresh start here. You need to be, you deserve to be with someone who won't treat you like that. I mean, the truth is, you're great. you are. And I really do like you. And in a way, I even love you.
Yeah. Well, thanks for finally telling me.
At KFC, we took our juicy tender roast chicken and smothered it with honey barbecue sauce. We call it New Honey Barbecue Tender Roast. You'll say it's finger-licking fun.
Everybody needs a little KFC.
Walt Disney's Bambi is about to go away. After March 31st, Disney will stop selling this timeless classic. Hurry, this Easter is your last chance to add Bambi to your collection before it disappears for years to come. Available from Disney only until March 31st.
Turn it up, love to pump, slam dunk. In line, all lines up and down. Dr. Pepper, taste to get. Blue jean, fly machine, football hurdle, space shuttle. Free to vote.
Wednesday, April 2nd, the hottest stars on TV are giving away the coolest ride on the road. You could win a Jeep Wrangler filled with Dr. Pepper, plus a trip to Hollywood. Just watch the season finale of Party of Five and call the toll-free number. The winner will be announced live at the end of the show. So play and party with Dr. Pepper. Now is the time. This is the place. Dr. Pepper is the taste.
So check out Party of Five,
Wednesday, April 2nd.
And these could be yours.
You're reliving the magic of the Star Wars trilogy on the big screen and at Taco Bell. Now it's time for the biggest thrill of all.
Hey, Joey, give me a hand with this thing. I'm dying here.
Taco Bell's all-new intergalactic draw. Win a life-size Darth Vader, a Stormtrooper, or other incredible Star Wars prizes.
I knew we'd get good seats.
See all three. The Star Wars celebration continues only at Taco Bell.
It's a code red from Coca-Cola. Look for winning codes behind labels of specially marked bottles and can multi-packs of ice-cold Coca-Cola Classic. And you can choose your own exciting getaway to one of four locations around the world. Or win one of thousands of other prizes. So grab a Coke and look for the code. But remember, this is not a drill. It's the real thing.
From the moment it begins, it will suck you in.
You know, you could do anything you want. You wouldn't even have to close the blinds.
From the executive producer of 90210.
This is L.A. You got more beautiful women than any other city in the world.
Pacific Palisades premieres Wednesday, April 9th on Fox.
Claudia! Claudia!
Owen's sleeping. What? What's the matter?
Don't give me that, all right? You know damn well. What the hell were you thinking?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold it right there. You want to talk to me, talk. But don't you dare yell at me. Not about this. Because I was right.
Don't you... I don't believe you. You want people to like you, and then you pull stupid stunts like tricking Grayson. Man, what is the matter with you? You're...